dogs are on it.
I don't see him right across the street with his beard, actually. Looking at him.
Why were they at the shop?
Yeah, at the shop. Yeah. Oh,
yeah. Phone's healed. Do we have him? His phone's not working right.
Oh, it's not. It's not.
You had no dummy. And it's white.
We are probably about 80 yards behind the SWAT van that I'm closing in. Officer here won't let me any closer. Doesn't want the subject's defense or a jury or internal affairs to see something. Art Acevedo's APD is about as transparent as a burka. It's not you, it's your boss.
You're just doing your job.
Yep.
That's what I got behind. When I was coming over here, that fucker was turning, and I was like, oh, man.
Hey,
talk in front of his camera.
Where the hell's the way? Is that your house?
Hey, y'all stay back there. We don't need any more people, okay? Thank you. One comes up, and the other one comes up.
Yeah.
Teams lining up with shields. I don't know if they got him yet.
No, yeah, they got him. My nephew across the street from the house. Yesterday, got him.
Not the way they're lining up. Riot shields and M16s. And they are starting to move. Yep.
Hey, get on the roof.
Oh, is that a cop? Is that a dirt bike?
Hey, the SWAT team's trying to go inside the house. The SWAT team's going in the house.
It looks that way. I can't tell from behind their van.
Oh, yeah?
But they were lined up behind it. M16s and riot shields and all but... All but two went around the other side of it.
Oh, yeah.
Here comes two more.
Stay there, Tanya.
Yeah. Four more just walked around behind the green van.
Yeah, they do got them, bro. They got them by the car, by the house. I guess they just being safe. They can... Huh? No, his kid's over here. He got him handcuffed. They got him out. His kid and his mom's over here.
Oh, jeez. That's terrible.
What do you think he's going to shoot?
No, but there were about eight, just, you know, full military SWAT team lined up behind the SWAT van.
Yeah.
Actually, I guess 10, because eight of them went around the other side of the van. Okay. Could well be. This doesn't have a good view inside the car windows.
It's the part that's flashing with lights.
Oh, yeah?
To your right, yeah, that's where, yeah.
Okay.
It's up there, I believe. Yeah, because it said that they're looking right at them.
What, no? know, you could also go through one of these buildings, the little businesses.
Okay.
Is it good now? There's no one else in the house. Look, there's Nathaniel right there.
Yeah. But his sister's not there.
Hey, but where's Kennedy? He didn't have him, huh? He's still on that one.
Yeah, he's in the car, police car up there on top of the hill.
Oh yeah? Is that his dad or not?
Huh?
It's looking like now they may be putting their stuff in the back of the van.
Oh, okay.
So yeah, I'm down there.
Did you film anything? Do you have a cell phone camera or anything?
That's what I'm saying. Let's go by the house and get it.
Thank you.
vehicle, sir.
Blue.
Can you see everything that's going on right now?
I can see a lot of it, but I got here. Apparently, they already had the gang in custody by the time I got here. No.
I don't know.
People are starting to walk back. Nope.
Okay.
You're just
cute.
there if you want to go.
Back to their cars.
Oh, sweet. Yeah.
We're going to start letting all the police get out first, and then once we're through, everybody can come in, okay?
It's over.
Seems to be.
Thank you.
Oh, no, I didn't see it. Okay. Oh, okay.
Good day.
You too.